problem of too much oxygen or nitrogen.
The scientists created for this experiment a special atmosphere. They were breathing a mixture of 6 parts oxygen, 14 parts nitrogen, and 80 parts helium, a revolutionary kind of air.
Now, one thing that had been found out was that helium made an excellent replacement for nitrogen. You could take out a lot of the nitrogen, put in helium, and not get the narcotic effect. Now, as you might imagine, there is a side effect.
Will somebody check the refrigerator and see if it's cool?